We're back. I worked my little ways over here before I started. Let's look at this, see if there's anything I can really do. I got the level up, so. Terminal hacking, maybe? Because of that. Let's see, what's the next rank give us? Expert, master. Okay, you never get locked out of a terminal. So, advanced was that one back there, so I can get that power armor. Let's do that. I'm going to do that, and then we're going to go back for that power armor after this. See if we can get it back to the base. See if I can unlock the terminal. Oh. So, let me put this away. I'm going to use this. I'm not going to, let's go in here and see what happens. I think I'm going to save it. And then let's go in here. Okay. So that's bad if we do that.
General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? Your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Number 16.
What is this place?
General Atomic
Galleria? The shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
Huh.
Who's the director?
General Director.
Atomics patented director management system, DMS, is responsible for coordinating the actions of the robots here at the Galleria. The director allows the Galleria to operate autonomously without the need for human intervention.
That's all?
Very well. Okay. Have a nice day.
Number 12.
Okay. Statue, I guess. Guess that's that. So, see here. Just checking.
Welcome to Slocum's Journey.
Oh yeah.
Can I set you up?
Stuff everywhere, man. If we take it, I think they'll just go all hostile. So let's see here. Okay, go up there. Up we go. It's kind of a slow elevator. Yeah, it's like a giant Mr. Handy or something. Oh, come on. Oh, there. That's a gutsy, isn't it? Hey. Yeah, talk.
I'm reporting in. As ordered.
Reporting in? Wait. The grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Yes.
Manual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Wait.
Dang it.
Manual activation?
Yeah.
Is there any other kind?
Irrelevant. Now awaiting manual activation. Please present your employee ID.
What ID?
Explanation issued. This is a threat. Present your ID!
I saved before I came here, right?
Wait, manual activation?
Try again?
Is there any other kind?
Irrelevant. Now awaiting manual activation. Please present your employee ID.
Dropped it?
Could we let this slide?
Analyzing vocal patterns. Confidence interval 12%. Deception suspected. The Galleria is closed. You are warned.
Oh, okay, okay. No. Oh, what can I do? Oh, I'm not gonna be able to kill him. Crap. Okay. Wonder if I get a redo there. What you doing, dude? Pickpocketing people? Jesus. Okay. You do unlock? Maybe I can find something somewhere? Oh, come on. I just wanna find a way in. Maybe I'll find it. I'm gonna find some bobby pins.
Sweet.
There we go.
12. Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must be on the
yes.
Yes.
That's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director. His office is located in the statue in the center of the plaza. The Galleria is currently closed to the public, but staff and employees are permitted on the grounds, of course. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
That's all.
Very well.
Yeah, I'm done. We already... Okay.
Employees only! Get out of my kitchen! Out!
Okay.
19.
This open. Okay. Crisp. Okay. Why do I gotta wait? I'm the only person here. Bakery ticket? 22. Okay, let's go here.
Number is called. Someone will be with you shortly. Number 12.
Okay, that's...
Please wait until your number is called. Please wait your turn. 13.
Is he not gonna say them? 13.
Please wait until your number is called. Someone will be with you shortly.
Okay.
Please wait your turn.
Wait.
Now serving 14.
Okay. It's 14. Oh gosh. 14. What's this? Bakery ticket. 47. Okay, he's on 16. He's on 16. 17. Come on. Keep going. Okay, 18. I got 22, right? Oh god. 19, come on. Looking around, is that bakery ticket? No. Find one that's close. Alright, no. No. This one? Bakery ticket? 43. I don't need that one. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Really? Seriously, he stops. He goes back. Oh, what a waste of my time. 13. 65. Gosh. Is there any of these that is even close? 77.
Now serving 14.
There's no tickets around here that are closer than that.
Does anyone have 15?
Whatever.
The director has sanctioned the use of lethal force.
Look around. So we. Oh, we can go in here. Okay. Maybe we can find a guy who's got the thingamer bobber juber juber. Oh my gosh, what's going on here?
Step right this way and I'll get you all set up. Stop! Stop! You have to pay!
What's going on? What's going on? Why do you attack me? Oh no 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 no! What happened? Why did he attack me? Oh, because I didn't talk to him or something? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm just going down. There's nothing I can do here. Why? This place is so dangerous. Let's look around while they're killing me. See if there's any way of finding something somewhere. Anywhere that might help with this issue. Poor Queen and Country. Oh my gosh, any of this helpful? I know, you attacked me. That's fine, 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 fine. Oh, what's this one? Nope. These are just sitting here. Ow. Oh gosh. Kill me off. Fine, fine. I made a mistake. I don't know why you two are mad at me. I guess it's just because I walked past them and didn't stop. It's fine. Noah's going down. Little annoying. Are you kidding? Hold on. That's not cool. Load. This one? Oh, what is that thing? Wow. This thing is so okay, let's go here.
Get a bowl? Just $5,000 a game.
$5,000?
Of course not. Legal tender only.
Do you mind if I just take a look around?
Oh, all right. We aren't that busy. Go ahead.
All right, that's all we had to do. $5,000. Edotronic. What you got in here? Moldy food. Nice. Maybe this guy's in here hiding in the bathroom. Nope. Not in the bathroom. Not in the bathroom. What's going on? Maybe this? Ah, God, stupid dog. I don't want to go in the stall yet. Oh, cap stash. No, I thought that might have been something. It's not something. Okay. This the other bathroom. Okay. Well. And some cigarettes. Let's see. Activate. Oh, the Nuka Cherry and a Nuka. And, cool. Go running down the lanes here. Oh, this guy. Oh, my. Middle of the bowling and just, get whacked. Open. Seem like anything important there. Oh, here's all the machines. Okay.
Enjoy your day at the Galleria.
Oh, he's not gonna get mad if I take this stuff, apparently. All this stuff. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, can I have that microscope? Thank you. Apparently it's super cool because that was my reward for fighting a legendary creature. Okay. You're fine. I'm just looking around, friend. Alarm clock, pin, pack. It's in there. Sweet roll. bowling pin, why not? Ooh, carton of cigarettes. Wait, oh, that's just painting. Oh, you're fine. Oh, you're fine, dog. You're always like, jeez. 2101, some, oh, stim pack. Fan. Oh, no. A lot of microscopes in this place. Alright, so. Oh, advanced. Oh, but I just unlocked my advanced. Oh, that was a good idea to do that. Alright, let's do this. Oh. Okay. Okay, moving through. Let's see if there's any. Removal. Oh, come on. Should be some removals. Come on. I think. There it is. Remove the dead. Okay. And there's one. Another dud gone. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Nope. No. Oh. Nope. Nothing so far. Don't see. We'll move up. Check these question marks. Nope. Okay. Think this is one? I think this is one. Another dead remove. Good. There. Okay. Can't do it twice. That's like maybe I could. Okay, there's one. Another dead gun. Oh yes. Perfect. Oh yeah. Okay, what do we got left? Okay, shrugs. Ving tot should office. Let's try
got it.
Office. Oh well, I was lucky. Moving all those duds in the deck, okay. Field directives. Yeah. Federal law. That's otherwise directed. Meaning your office. Okay. Communications log. Is there any? Let's see this one. Notes and reports from intervention unexpected, may be responsible for behavior cascade failures, additionally roll in these estimated exposed DA. Once again, super ready. Functional exercise, refrain from any further contact with the robots or patrons. Okay. Light of recent minute, you authorized the assist director on identifying malfunction robots. Settlement compensation, something about settlement. Okay. This one? Gallery DMS override path. The gallery is closed. If you believe the director has been compromised, you may disable it and use the DMS override terminal in its office to trigger an emergency manual shutdown of the entire gallery. The password for this terminal is Guy Gal 4. Cool. So we can go up there and disable him. Grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha present your ID. We believe that the director has also been compromised. You may be responsible for the death of your predecessor. Okay, so yeah, I don't have an ID. Okay, well, I have a way to shut it down. Maybe there's a way to find a ID. Oh, what is that? A fusion cell. I'll take that. Duct tape. I always take some duct tape. Anything important here? Plunger. Oh. Get up top here? See what's up here. Come on. What is that? What is that? A radio or a makeshift battery? Looks like one of the two. Gosh, why does it take so long to load sometimes? I guess we do have to find an ID. Thing up here. Hope this wasn't a waste of my time. Anything? Well? Is there any reason? I mean, I think I could make that jump, but I don't see a reason for it. I can make that jump, right? Oh, what the stupid dog? Okay. And I can probably make that jump. Yep. Doesn't seem like... Oh wait, there's a body. Maybe. With the director? Druggy up in here, man. Every drug known to man. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's actually sad. Reminds me, what is in this? Somewhere I can go here? Oh, can't get in there now. Messed up. It reminds me of, we had a store, and, one day, talking to some of the other store owners, because there's a bunch of police there and everything. Apparently, someone had overdosed in the back, and, there was a little wooded area back behind, and, apparently someone had overdosed and died in that little area. A young woman. It was a sad thing. Definitely sad thing. Okay, I don't know what that's all about. I want to save again, because, I mean, we did good here. I'm going to save right there. But seeing if there's maybe... That's the bakery, right? Yeah, that's not going to do. We haven't been in this store, right? Whoa.
Every single item in this store is exactly where it belongs. Exactly. It's taken me years to get it all in order. You can look if you want.
Okay.
Don't touch anything. See anything you like?
Okay.
Well, just leave it there.
Okay. He's a bit frightening. It'd be nice to give this to some of my people, eh? He's gonna follow me around, ain't he? Cotton yarn. Just seeing. Oh, look at that. Tuxedo and a formal hat. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? What's he got up here? What you got up here, buddy? Oh, bottle caps. Oh, he'll get me if I steal those, oh, won't he? So I have a funny feeling they'll be like on me. Even if they can't see me, they'll be like on me. A funny feeling. I'm not gonna do that. I don't want to risk it. I would love to be able to find a badge. Previous director dude is up there. Ran away and was looking in there, so I guess Madden's isn't the...
Don't be shy. Step into the ring. See if you can last a round against the champ.
the world's greatest boxing instructor.
World's greatest boxing instructor. Yeah, he'll probably kill me. Yeah, look at these people. Dead. Lots of dead people. Doesn't seem like this much. Yeah. What's this?
Give it a try.
Talk. Save. Just new save. Okay. Let's see what happens.
Put him up. Error. Unhandled exception in boxing module. Lethal protocols engaged. Round one.
They beat me. Okay. We're not supposed to use that? Do we gotta just fight like normal? I'll try it one more time. Put this away. How do I just get his machete? Just do that? That was that? Let's see.
Put him up. Round one. Fight.
I can use it. Foul. Okay. Well, I don't know how to use just my hands. I don't know how to just use my hands. Is there a way not to equip anything? Let me check. Go in here. And my inventory. Inventory. And okay, that's equipped. So now I don't have it. Okay. Okay, so let's see that.
Put him up. Round one. Fight.
Okay. I just gotta beat him. Beat on him. Okay, beat on it. Beat him. Beat him. Beat him. Beat him. Beat him. Beat him down. You're the champ. Come on, champ. Oh, I'm bloody my wrist. Got him. Okay, so.
Sorry.
Okay, can talk.
The gallery is closed.
What? Oh, my goodness. There's so much good stuff. It'll be alright, champ. Okay, so. Okay, we could take the champ out. That's it. But we had to make sure we had no weapons in the... What? Okay, you're scaring me. So, no, I gotta equip a weapon now. I'm gonna equip my shotgun again. And... see if there's a guy maybe really close by. Woo! What the heck? That's gonna blow too, isn't it? Yep, car's gonna blow. Wow. Wow, someone mind that car. Alright, let's get this finished. Let's get this finished. Maybe we can go talk to him. And, hit this. Okay, we're going. Taking a while. See this guy? This guy, oh. This guy's got that. Okay. Aha! Okay. Got it. Override. Yeah. Emergency controls have been disabled.
Impressive.
What?
Impressive. For a low-life criminal.
Okay. Uh. Why can't I override that? This is not cool.
I'm not a criminal.
Not a criminal?
Mercenary? Communist?
Wait, the grand reopening? Are you Grand Reopening Supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Yes.
Annual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
I don't have to show you anything.
Unacceptable! The Galleria is closed! You were warned!
Can I do this? Can I override it? God, he's malfunctioning now. Oh gosh, this is stupid. How can you not? Oh my gosh. I guess, are you supposed to kill him? This is, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, here, let me look at something. Okay, first this. We're way away from that. And charisma. Charisma 7. Is charisma that does that? Or... I don't know. Should equip something better is what I should do. Guess this thing, right? No, not that thing. Not the right button. This thing. There we go. Okay, this is all we can do. There's no... Oh, wait a minute. Is there something? No, this is trees growing up there. Quick, okay. Guess we gotta go. If I don't kill him this time, then I'll just move on to something else for the next episode and end it here because... I mean, he's a legendary guy, I guess, and all the other guys are gonna try to kill me, so I'm just not sure what's gonna go on here. Okay.
I've been monitoring your approach. Impressive.
Come on.
Very impressive. For a low life criminal.
Okay.
I'm reporting as ordered.
Reporting in? Wait. The grand reopening? Are you Grand Reopening Supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Yes.
Annual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Wait, manual activation?
Okay.
Is there any other kind?
Automatic activation was scheduled for January 1st, 2078. Wait. Analyzing. Corrupt task detected. Task scheduler repaired. Now executing previously scheduled task. Accessing protocols. All units, stand by for the grand reopening. Processing firmware updates. Done.
Okay. Did I get it? Did I do it?
Done.
Okay.
Designating new facility supervisor. Done. The General Atomics Galleria is now open for business. As the grand reopening supervisor, you will be conducting tonight's customer appreciation raffle. Here is the grand prize. That'll be all, soldier. Dismissed!
$15. Okay, now can I use this thing? Probably can't. Okay, so you can't. Okay, so he's operating. Well, I got lucky then that time. Well, that's fine. Oh, can I talk to him? Let's save before we talk to him. We might tick him off again.
We'll just have to hold out until they get through. I'm busy, soldier.
Nope. Okay. Did you fall off? I swear. The dog just walked off. I just walk off a building. I'm good. No problem. So are these guys not going to kill me now? Let's see what happens. Let's see with all this stuff. Aha! Things are takeable now. I can take stuff. This is lootable. Lootable stuff. I need 10. Oh, fusion. Awesome. Oh, what is that? Well, hot plate? I'll take Slocum's it. Gym. Get copper in it.
Can I set you up with a nice hot cup of coffee? On the house.
What else do you have?
I'd offer you a barter.
Of our world famous donuts, but I'm afraid they went stale a few weeks ago. I'm sure I've got something around here, though.
A few weeks. He's fine. I'm not gonna mess with that. That's fine. I don't want any of that stuff, but maybe someone here. Gutsy? You gonna talk? Nope. I guess we can see if this guy.
Welcome to Pennelly's Big
Talk.
My name is Crisp. I take your order.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Barter.
What have we got?
Purified water. I'll take that. For sure. Buy. Oh. Accept. Sorry. Okay. And see if he's got anything interesting besides what I can pick up. Here. Oh, I didn't. Nope. Okay, let's talk. Barter. Why would you put weapons on? Flamer fuel? Interesting. So you can buy it from them, or you can just pick it up and go. I'm gonna take these. Oh, that's a mannequin. I was like, what? This is hooded rags. No, we're good. We're good. Alright, let's see here. Nope, it's in the way. I wanna go back in there. Handy Eats? What is this?
Welcome to Handy Eats.
Waitron? Handy each terminal. What's this do? View the wait list. Okay. Oh, get back in here. Darn it. Hitting the red button too many times. Too many times hitting the red button. Come on. Principles. Okay. And something in here. Programmer's note. Marking list principles. Personality. I think we should push back on this. Laws like these are always subject to miscalculations and prioritization. Real world settings. Okay. Not sure what that meant. What's this? Fusion cell and a 10mm pistol. These guys are down. What's this? Potato crisps. Not really sure I want that. Activate that. Can I activate? No power. Boston View. I thought that might have been a comic or something useful for us, but it's not. Anything behind here? Is that turpentine? Take that, cooking oil. We'll be along shortly. Dingusher will take that. Do oh, stay out darn of the it. Cookie. Health regulations, you know. Do stay out of the kitchen. Yeah. Health regulations, you know. Turn.
Hey.
Okay, dog. Go meet. Come here.
Over here.
Yeah, over here. Where you're going. Trade. Jeez, dog. Oh, my inventory. My junk. Can you still take stuff? Alright, well, got a little room, so yeah, this will be the end of my trip. We'll be doing something else next time. Oh, something in here. Okay. Oh, wow. Got expert skill. Oh, blah. Okay, maybe I don't got expert skills. There we go. Oh, it's so close. A little this way. A little more that way. Oh, I want to break it. Oh, right there. I'll try it. Okay. Any more? No. The other way. This way? Some more?
Got it.
Okay, I was just going the wrong way. Ah. What do we got here? Aluminum canister. Take that. It's a whole canister instead of just a can. Buff out duct tape, wrench, screwdriver. Oh, that's another door. Tool chest. See how this goes.
That's it.
Got it. Okay, and is this even worth unlocking? This probably goes out to the alley or something. Break my bobby pins. Okay, so. Almost more. Oh, so much more. Oh, so close. Why did it break? Right there?
Nice.
Got it. Oh. Yep, it just goes outside. Interesting, though. Like, outside the wall. That's, ooh. Whoa! Why is storing radioactive material out in the dumpsters? It's killing me. Maybe something cool in these trash bins. Hacksaw. Sounds cool. Picking up the rads. Having fun. There's no one actually in this store, is there? Oh, Mr. Handy Fuel. Oh, Sprocket is Toast. Guess he's the guy who could sell you, That's the key. Kidding me. That's the key to the back that I wasted all that time picking the lock. Fuse. What's this stuff? Nothing I need. I know I'm carrying too much. Just seeing what I can get, and then I will pretty much just, dump something heavy, like some heavy armor or something. Dang, why do these things have flamers? What the heck do you need a flamer for on a robot that's just supposed to help you out? Alright, let's see, how much do you weigh? Wait. Okay, metal left arm, metal right arm, and then drop. Not there yet. Drop. Almost. Do you drop weapons? So, drop one. That's enough. Blink. Everything drops. Okay. So there we go. We are done with this. We cleared this out handily, as I might say. And you can come here and pick up things and all that. So that's cool. Alright, guys. So if you like this episode, please leave me a thumbs up, comment in the comment section below, and subscribe to the channel for updates on this series and others. We will talk to you later.